are the kids there. And it would we're be all blessed, but we don't appreciate it. And reaching out to these kids has educated me in a very different way. I have no idea how to comprehend it, but all of us out there, there are other places in Ghana that need our help. No matter how small it is, once it's coming from your heart, one person who has means a lot to them, and the smiles we put on their faces will forever remain in their heart. Thank you and God bless you.